Splash is this really awesome weekend program that we run for high schoolers in the Boston area. Basically, 500 of us MIT students take our weekend off and teach 3,000 high schoolers everything that we know. And every year we have hundreds of these classes. We book the entire campus for a weekend, basically. We have 3 or 4 lecture halls, 6 or 7 computer labs, and a whole bunch of classrooms. And all the students just take over campus. It's really, really crazy. And MIT students just ask us all the time, why are there high school students everywhere? And we tell them, because they're here to learn.
Splash typically offers several hundred classes, approximately, with several hundred teachers teaching those classes. And the reason for this is essentially that we let teachers teach whatever they want. We have teachers teaching classes about humanities, about social sciences, about science, about biology, physics, whatever they want to teach. And it's really cool because you get to see this giant class catalog with a whole bunch of different classes going all the way down the page. And each one is a reflection of something that the teacher likes and that the teacher wants to showcase to students, to have students learn more about.
So I like teaching as a whole, but I think what really motivates me to wake up at 8 a.m. and go teach classes during Splash is sharing that brain explodes moment with people. Everyone's had that moment in at least one of your classes, or I hope everyone's had that moment, where you know, the teacher presents something or you suddenly see something and it's really just like your brain explodes, like, wow, that's so awesome, that's so cool. I see how all the pieces fit together. I'm I'm happy that I've learned this because something awesome has happened to me today. And some part of me wants to share that with people, however sappy that sounds.
So I think one of the defining features of Splash is the fact that it's open to anyone who signs up online. MIT is not this closed or walled off garden that only the select few can go to. It's really this wonderful open community of learning and education, and Splash really tries to make that happen.
Oh, I just want to mention how cool that is. Like, you just found the detail of an image. If anyone asks you, what is in focus in this image? You just take the image and then you blur it, and then you subtract them, and then you have the answer, computationally.
I think MIT is unique in that it's a place where people are not only driven to pursue their passions to the utmost of their ability, but they're also driven to share the ideas they learn with others, and I think Splash is really an embodiment of this spirit.
If I were to describe Splash in one word, it would be festival.
Chaotic.
Curiosity, in that people are free to pursue whatever they're curious about.